All right, Amanda, thank you very much. Developing news overnight, people back in their homes after a fire broke out at the Domain overnight. It began on a third-story balcony around 2:30 this morning. The fire then spread to a stairwell, which made it difficult for firefighters to find it because of all the smoke. The Austin Fire Department says they were able to knock it down quickly because several crews responded. Crews did not have to evacuate the entire building. Thankfully, nobody was injured or displaced. No word, though, on what caused the fire.